Well, it's daddy-daughter day. It's been a while since we've done one of these adventures. So
yep. It's been a while until we have daddy-daughter days too.
That's right. So today we're gonna go try to find the
lake.
Shawinigan Lake quarry. And go swimming maybe.
And it.
Okay, check in a bit.
Check in a bit.
Oh, it is, isn't it? Let's wait a sec.
Okay.
We did it, eh, guys?
Yeah. Show them the water,
the water? It's very blue. It's gonna be nice. We're gonna dive in.
That hurt. I can't even get my.
It's a little chilly. Pretty deep there, eh, bud? What?
I saw a bug! Right there!
Oh, do you know what that is?
No!
That's a lobster. It's called a crayfish. Crawfish.
I'm really, really scared.
Do you want me to grab it? Sometimes. How was the lake?
Terrible.
Why?
Because it had lobster in it.
So you made Dad swim in the lake, and no one else came in.
I wanted to see how he did it, so I wanted to try only one time, for I just wanted.
It was nice. What'd you guys think?
Good.
Good.
Scary.
What was scary?
The lobsters.
The lobsters. So I was the only one swimming. Not cool.
I tried.
I know, you did good, buddy. Next time, right? All the way around that lake, right? Let's take a look at it.
Daddy.
Hang on. Whoa, that's big.
I wanted only to come here and see the lake.
Well, that's good. We saw it.
It was fun. And we get our licorice and a walk back. So now the long walk back. But we got licorice. That makes it fun.
I said licorice.
Whoops. But what are you doing up there? Ew, you rubbing boogers on my face? Gross. What's up there now?
Summer!
Oh, you're a lot heavier.
Dada.
Then I remember.